22队表演的题目是 I Have a Dream and It's Green， 计时开始。
Here.
计时开始。
Taiwan and Southeast Asia, and to provide creative solutions to the
24队表演题目是 Trouble in Taiwan， 计时开始。
On the way to Pingxi Old Street.
Wait for a moment, please. The ambulance will be here.
Ouch! It hurts me. It is half a moment away to go.
Oh my god. How do you feel when you please tell us your husband? Please.
Okay. Hello? Hello? Here is Pingxi Old Street. Somebody just got hurt. Could you please assign ambulance over, please?
Wait for a moment, please. The ambulance will be here soon.
Without further ado, I hope every day can as happy as now. I wish I could fall in love with someone.
第二十五队表演的题目是 Beyond Taiwan Selling Love， 计时开始。
This is TNA News, Taiwan and the World.
Morning! Welcome to TNA News. This is Edmund Yen. Guess what day it is today? Today is the Independence Day in Cambodia. People from Cambodia are celebrating their annual commemoration to memorialize the decolonization of France in 1953 and the martyrs who sacrificed. Now, let's move on to Jason. Jason?How's it over there?
Yeah, it's going fine here. I'm standing outside in front of the Independence Monument. There's a gallant bridge featuring colorful floats coming from the Royal Palace.
Excuse me, sir. Would you like to buy some postcard?
You all right, Jason? Mister, what's going on over there?
Sorry, Yen. A bunch of kids are trying to sell me stuff. Hey, why are you selling things here? Where's your mommy?
I don't have a mommy. I'm an orphan.
My mom is sick, and my dad's dead. We need money to survive.
Well, how come you don't go to school?
Only rich people can go there.
So we need to earn money ourselves if we want to go to school.
Poor kids. Here, keep the change.
Thank you, mister. Here's your postcard. Bye.
It seems the education system in Cambodia is poor. Children cannot be taken good care of. This is Jason from Cambodia. Back to Edwin.
Thank you, Jason. Poverty and starvation are serious problems around the world. We've got to take some actions to ameliorate the situation.So this is today's international news. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.
We're TNA News. This is TNA 4.
Good morning.Welcome to TNA News Forum. This is Edwin Yen. Last time, we had seen the problem of lacking education in Cambodia. Therefore, today, we invite three special guests, Michael, Jackson, and Jason, to bring out the solution. Let's welcome them.
Thank you, Edwin. Hi, my name is Michael. I'm from Cambodia and a student majoring in electrical engineering at Taiwan University.
Hey, guys.My name is Jackson. I'm studying Tsinghua University, majoring in humanity and social science.
Hi, I'm Jason. Good morning.
So, Michael, can you tell us what's the difference between the school here in Taiwan and the school back in Cambodia?
Yeah. First of all, the facilities are better here in Taiwan. And secondly, many techniques are more mature than that in Cambodia. And now many schools provide scholarship for us to come.That's why I'm here.
Right. Now our governments provide many scholarships for students from Southeast Asia to study in Taiwan. After their graduation, they also have opportunity to have internship in our local companies, which can compensate for the deficiency for Cambodian education.
This is also a way to encourage your people to learn skills from us and help your own people when you go back. Plus, we can also solve our problems of shortage of experts in certain fields.
So, what are we going to do to help those kids? I mean, they're still too young to study in Taiwan.
Yeah, in my view, going there to be volunteers. For example, teaching them up-to-date computer skills, since the education is the way to get rid of poverty. The more knowledge and skills they have, the more likely they can change their poor situation.
Exactly. Also, we can form a group and raise funds to go to some places which are lacking educational opportunities.Kids will be excited to learn. We could also call on enterprises to join us. It's a good opportunity to expand our business to Southeast Asia.
And that would be a reciprocal situation that everybody wants to see. Receiving aid and developing businesses.
Well, thank you, Michael, Jackson, and Jason. We hope this will benefit more students from the Southeast Asia, help our enterprises expand the extent of business,create a win-win situation between us and those countries. This is our TNA Forum for today. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.
Thank you.
The 第26队表演的题目是 A New Generation, A New Southbound Vision. 计时开始。 27队表演的题目是 Beyond Borders， 计时开始。
Respect other cultures and be sensitive to their ailments, and lend a hand when possible. In doing this, we can make Southeast Asia more unified and stable.
第28队表演的题目是 The Gift from the Star， 计时开始。
After a long time preparation, we finally finished the last meal together. After Jenny and Michael return to Taiwan, they're back to their usual busy lives, but they still keep in contact with each other.
Dear Michael, I'm still overwhelmed by schoolwork, but whenever I see the bracelet, I recall the good memories that summer. prejudice.
Build up relations.
A girl is a new generation.
This is based on our true story. Thank you.
第29段表演题目是 Southbound Channel, 计时开始。
Oh, ayo.
What are you doing? I'm trying to read.
There's nothing good to watch. Even on the news, the stories are mostly irrelevant and meaningless.
What do you mean?
Well, who cares what someone wrote on Twitter? There's more serious issues out there. There are major conflicts on every continent.
What conflicts are you talking about?
I'm talking about Myanmar, North Korea, with so much happening. Taiwanese should have new allies to guarantee its own future.
New allies? Why do we need new allies? I think
Taiwan has very few foreign friends because of political pressure. The fact that you're asking about this shows that a light should be shone upon this issue.
Oh, you're saying that Taiwanese are not being exposed to the right information?
Yeah, but not only Taiwan, it's all Southeast Asia. Self-bought. Taiwan should be looking to our neighbors.
Oh my god, I got it!
What? Do you need to post something about your hair on Instagram again?
No, you have given me an idea. It's my class in college.
Can't believe how far we have come since you brought us your idea.
I am
so much money!
Please, you're embarrassing us! It's not about the money!
That's right. We managed to make a difference.
Definitely. That was what we set out to do, and we have achieved that goal. Young people need a guiding hand to take their spirit and enthusiasm down the right path. I can only hope that we have opened the door for many more young people to bravely take their first step to change their lives and thereby change the world. We started small, and now we have included all of Southeast Asia as partner and as friends. In the words of Albert Einstein, strive not to be a success, but rather to be of value. I believe we have become a success because
we strive to be of value
to others.
To others.
Wow,
cool! Look at this!
Hello! Welcome to Singapore! My name is Respect. They are understanding.
Nice to meet you!
And trust.
Hello!
We will be on the new buddies during your visit in Hongmin Junior College.
Nice to meet you. My name is Fred, and I am from Taiwan.
Taiwan!
This is my first time to be an exchange student.
Why did you choose Singapore?
Our government is now promoting the new southbound policy and wish to have regional cooperation with Southeast Asian countries.
Wow!
It's great to visit our international partner.
If you want to communicate with different races, Singapore is the first choice. Singapore mainly consists of four races, which are Chinese, Malay, Indian, and Caucasian.
That's right. And understanding is an Indian. Then, can understanding speak English as well?
Of course I can! In Singapore, English is our official language! Oh, here you are! Try our favorite drink in Singapore! Iced Milo!
Wow! The Milo is as dark as your skin!
Hey! Please don't say that!
Oh, hey! You're not even white! You're as yellow as curry!
Hey!
From Nobody to Somebody, a story of a homecoming farmer. 计时开始。
What's up, darling?
Hello, Ethan.
You sound weird. Are you okay?
I just learned that my family have trouble selling pineapples. Ever since the Chinese government set limit quota on the numbers of Chinese tourists visiting Taiwan, we have been faced with a hard time in tourism and agriculture. And most of our customers used to be tourists from China.
So it's clear that your main customers are gone.
So we should change our targets, right?
Yeah. Oh, our professor suggested developing other five products to maintain a successful business.
You are my lifesaver. Maybe we can think of investing on some byproducts, such as pineapple cakes, pineapple jam, and giant pineapples, and then try to promote all the products on the market.
Brilliant! And after your products hit the market, I suggest you join the International Food Fair. So more and more people will see and sample your products.
Thanks, I'll keep that in mind. I'm planning to go back to help my family's pineapple business after I graduate from my college.
Count me in, honey.
From the local TV news. Would you mind my interviewing you for a few minutes?
Wow, I can't believe it. It's my honor.
Okay, let's start. How did you promote your local pineapple business into the Southeast Asian market?
I think the key to success lies in your own creativity and the courage that prompts you to seize any opportunity and give it a try.
What's the turning point in your road to success?
Thanks to the new southbound policy, I have been offered many opportunities to cooperate with companies in Southeast Asia. Therefore, my family and I can live a better life now.
Do you have any suggestions for the young people who have just find their business.
Where there is a will, there is a way. So, try to be competitive and never give up. I believe if you seize the golden opportunity in your life, no matter how tough the situation you face,
there must be a way out. Thank you.
第32队表演的题目是 A Thousand Hope Beyond a Thousand Miles. 计时开始。
A grandmother rests calmly on her bed. She has held a loving and full life, but wishes one more thing to be said.
Show it to all from India to Brazil. But I wish more than anything that you never leave my side. I know that you will say that you will always be inside.
I will always be watching, even from my cloud. Now go. Oh, make me and your grandfather proud.
The boy now had some adventure. He just needed to work hard, have some luck, and inspiration. Now we move on 10 years, and the boy had joined Tai Cha and become the best at his trade. He wanted to show the world the wares that Taiwan had made.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please come and see the factory part, the makeup, the engineering feat, and the glimmering pearls. Rob, come and see where your product could be made. The most efficient, the best quality, and the best price that can be paid.
Namaste, my good sir. I represent a beautiful South Cosmetic Company. Brand new, you see. I like the sound of what you're selling. So business there for me. Could you produce makeup for the quality we desire? Do you have the facilities for services we need to acquire?
This all looks fantastic. Did your company make these things?
Of course. We have made many different products, from citizens to kings.
We absolutely can have these made for you. Let me put you in touch with some Chinese factories and workers who can make your dreams come true.
I'm sorry if my Chinese is bad. I'm happy to have met you. And that we now have this relationship, I'm glad.
I can see you have met Bindia. She's very, very smart. You see, we provided machines that make her cosmetic at the start. But we need some new partners. We want a good price and speed. Can you deliver the machines? Does Taiwan have what we need?
Of course we do. We have many items and services. We have so many things to offer for so many purposes. Now, let me give you this information on people who can assist. I will introduce you to everyone on this list.
A woman from here and man from there, with goods and information and dreams to share. All three from now, made it, and continue with friendship and business the right way.
So, what do Tai Cha do? I hear you thinking. We encourage countries' trade to be interlinking.
We want to stimulate the economy to better our life.
We want Taiwan, India, and Thailand to never have strife.
Do you need something made or something delivered?
Do you need a helping hand or something considered?
If you do, you found the right place. Because Tai Cha doesn't only want to be involved in the production space.
We want to help and grow with every nation. We want not just business, but collaboration in all different fields, in all different occasions, from personal, capital, technology, culture, and education.
We want to be with you and help you succeed. We would love to be involved in planting legacy and watching and waiting for
Southeast is planned. Maybe you understand how to understand this domain. I have started to do what was asked of me. I think I have used my brain. I think I have done what you asked, Grandma. Started to make Made in Taiwan great again.
Thank you.